It's a shine power. Thank you guys for watching my cooking show. Today I'm making many pizzas for all our guests. Yesterday we had a full moon party. Everybody's hangover, and today I'm making pizza for everyone so they can recover and then we can party again.
Okay, no. I think we need to put more water.
Yep. Let Dana put a little bit of water. For little Tina. When you put pizza on a table and when you see that people are start thinking and they're gonna grab it or not, that's gonna be a good sign to slow down. But till pizza disappear, every time when I put on table, I will keep going till I pass out. Thank you guys for watching. Tina and Mommy Peng, it's helping to shine power.
Make some more balls like you saw before.
In this video, I will use already crushed tomato. I will show you guys how to open a can in a 5 seconds with a knife. We have some fresh tomato, garlic, oregano, olive oil, spices. We will make this pizza sauce to be finger licking. Let's see if I really can open this can in a 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I really open in 5 seconds. Use a little bit water to don't waste nothing. Some fresh tomato also. Garlic. Oregano, oil, already smell amazing. We have here a little bit too little. Saladika, how are you?
Good.
Good.
I just want to clear foil.
This is too little, we need more. We will open one more can. Let's see if I can break record. 5 seconds if it's possible, if not, okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this time I open in 3 seconds. Like before, we will use a little bit water to wash this tomato to not waste nothing. Because we add some water, we will also put inside some tomato paste just to make flavor a little bit more better. I done this before and it's a great combination. Crushed tomato, little bit fresh tomato and paste tomato together with the spices. It's going to be so delicious. You will see reaction of the people later. Mix all together. Little bit salt. Vegeta. Next taste much better. Thank you. You heard guys, it's very good. For vegetarian people. great. I got some packages. I order this for make sausage. So this we put on the machine, yes. Then we can make sausages. Ah, you see guys, we have sausage maker.
Why you order so many?
Because this one is more professional. And this one go here. That one is also good, you can pump it, but this one is better. Yeah, they are cheap, they was not so expensive, so I ordered two just to be sure which one is better. And then we will make sausages in one of the next videos. Subscribe. Yes, like this make nice.
You need to put the
making really nice balls from dough, much better than me. Actually, she's showing me now how to do it.
The woman,
Peng comes to help me, and then she actually starts teaching me how to make pizza. And she's Thai. Bruno, you are Italian. Comes here to inspect her pizza balls.
It's okay, Bruno.
Hi Bruno.
Just the last time
Bruno is helping me grinding cheese. We are grinding mozzarella and cheddar just to make taste much better. Here we have mushroom, onion, tomato, ham. Here we have some chicken ham and hot dogs. We have Thai eggplants, amazing tomato sauce.
Look this one.
Wow, so nice. Can I touch? Wow, so good. Same. Wow, good. Bang, it's moisturizing dough. Okay, let's roll. We're gonna start with the smallest one. So it's better to start with a smaller one. Throw it here.
Right.
There. All this powder will be here in front of me. I need one bottle so I can roll also with the bottle.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, nice. Okay. Mm-hmm.
You see, now we are making pizza. This is the test pizza. First pizza gonna be small pizza. We are making now here, all from scratch, all by hand. Yeah. As you can see, we are really putting a lot of money in this. Yeah. Not just money, but also our heart.
Yeah.
Free for you, for all our guests.
It's really
where nice. In the hostel you come and they give you like this?
No, I don't have my family.
We are your family.
Yes.
And you are my family.
Yeah. It's really nice.
And I'm happy.
I'm looking forward to that. Really.
Thank you so much. Yes. Yeah. Pizza show will start at 7.
Yeah.
I already turned on the oven.
Ooh.
See, it's getting bigger and bigger.
Yeah.
It's like tiny, nice.
Last time I had pizza like this was my Italian uncle made it.
Oh,
a
nice.
Long time, yeah.
You can, I'm shine, mm-hmm. and you can also see me like your uncle, you know?
Yeah.
Because when I saw you first time, you was like a daughter to me.
Yeah.
You put here on me pani, and all day I was smiling.
Aww.
Thank you so much for that.
Thank you also.
And that's why we are making for you.
I can't wait. One
bottle, maybe. So much. This bottle not good because have a like a here and here. See, it to be that another bottle. See, makes me channel. Thank you.
Wait.
What's up, guys? We are preparing here for you some amazing dinner, pizza, all for free, all from scratch.
I'm so excited.
All authentic. These pizzas going to bring you back to life.
I need that.
Let's go with the first pizza in the oven. This first mini pizza. Regular pizza in different pizzerias, but for me it's like a super mini. Best pizza for Tina. The first mini pizza, it's a test pizza. All other pizzas, as you can see here, gonna be much bigger compared to this one. It's much bigger, that's why I'm gonna use my surfboard. Let's go. This is just test pizza, first margarita. Let's go. It's gonna be bigger and better. Mozzarella. Cheddar. More mozzarella. This mushroom's kind of strong. Take me to pizzeria, and you know when you buy the first bite of the pizza as a kid, and that taste, this is the taste I'm be getting now.
Happened to me before when I take a pizzeria.
Stop.
Eat your crust.
Eat your crust, right? But not this one. But under it's perfect. No burning. Yes, but need. No, super fire. Yeah. Wow, this two burn, but only this under is perfect. But I will make a joke on a video. I will say this is for people who don't eat the edge. You know?
No burn. Oh.
Last second.
Perfect.
Yes. Don't waste the crust. That was,
I can't burn.
No burn.
You see, guys, this pizza I burn on purpose. Edge on pizza I burn as a protest for people who don't eat the crust. So we will cut out the crust because you don't eat the crust anyway, right? Take out the crust and we give only for you the inside, the pizza. So enjoy. Don't do like that. Eat also the crust. This time I burned the crust on purpose, so people who don't eat the crust start eat the crust, because crust, it's the best. You can see the crust in our pizzas here, how it's beautiful to eat the crust. I promise I will not burn any pizza anymore. This was just on a purpose for the people who don't eat the crust. They don't need to eat the crust. Eat inside, and the burn we will throw away, because burn is not good to eat. That's why this amazing crust here, it's not burned, and you guys can enjoy it soon. Subscribe Shine Power Cooking Show. Love you guys.